All right, y'all, here we go again. This is, I forgot what chapter this was, but yeah, we'll go back to the channel, hit that like, share, subscribe, and we're going to continue on with this game.
No wonder she wants this so bad. They look so happy.
Yeah, you can tell by the way they look. She looks exactly like him, too. I'm not going to front. Okay, so let's go follow our daughter. Oh, let me put my jacket, if I can.
Can't believe I didn't see through it last time.
He has a dope jacket, like one of the best jackets I've ever seen.
Finally! I need your help. Mom will be home for lunch soon and I want everything to be perfect.
Nikki.
For her birthday. That's today. Did you forget again?
I know this is gonna sound weird.
Great! So, can you help me set everything up like we said yesterday? I just need help with the holo projector, and then, there's the cake and the present that we got.
We did this the last time.
Everything to be perfect before she gets home.
Nikki. None of this seems oddly familiar to you?
Oh no, I ordered it from the bakery planet.
Okay, that part was always weird.
I baked it. Okay, that just leaves a present and projector. Dad, the projector?
Okay, I'm getting on it. Chill out.
Okay, Nick. What if I told you none of this is real?
Obviously not. It's not focused right or something. Can you refocus it?
Yeah, okay. That's still pretty cool.
It turned out so good. I was sure I messed part of it up.
Speaking of messed up...
Yeah. It's hollow, and the star system around it, and I think I got all the moons.
It's beautiful, Nikki.
Just need Mom's present now. I think it's somewhere in my room.
You stay here. I'll holler if I need you.
He's so funny. Okay. Oh, the present's right there.
I love Nikki and Peter. What am I supposed to do?
Did you find it?
Yes.
Okay, put it with the others.
It's like deja vu all over again.
Great. The gift. Put it on the table.
Does anything I say here actually matter?
We got it. On nowhere. Remember that artist's alley we went to and the painting she really liked? Of Krelar?
Yes, that answers my question. Any chance we can talk now?
I don't think so. How does it look?
Looks like you're knee-deep in this promise.
Thanks, Dad. I love you.
Oh, boy.
Peter, open the door.
It's Mom. I'll make sure everything's perfect. You get the door.
Oh, am I ever glad to see you. It is crazy weird in there. Nikki's on a loop. Nothing I say matters. We need to find a way to get through to her.
Peter.
I know. We need a plan.
There's no we.
Okay, I get it. I have a lot of making up to do.
Peter.
If we're gonna do this...
I'm dead, Peter.
Yeah, but... not like dead, dead. Right? I heard your voice. No, you brought me here. I'm seeing you here now.
You're seeing a ghost? Some part of me is inside the soul stone. But not in any way that's real.
We can figure it out. Maybe we can find a way.
You need to focus on her now. Help her accept that I'm not coming back.
I wish you would have told me.
Told you what?
About Nikki. You know? You and me, 12 years ago.
Oh, Peter.
I did the math.
Her promise isn't real.
Yeah, I know, but the rest of it is. Right? You and me on Mercury? I remember that night.
So do I. But she isn't your daughter. She's not my daughter.
I don't understand.
She's a war orphan. On the shuttle home, the Kree Council was rounding up anyone who wasn't full-blooded enough. Nikki was this tiny little thing. I couldn't let them kill her.
So I'm not a father.
No.
Wow, that's a shocker right there.
Okay.
All this time.
It doesn't mean she doesn't need you. She has to let me go.
I tried. She won't listen.
She has to. The birthday, the presents. Whatever it is, it's keeping her attached to some fake version of me, of us. Destroy the illusion and make her listen.
You know I'm not equipped to.
Yes, you are. You have to be.
Wow, that was sad. Very touching. Well, gotta let her know the truth. It's all been a lie.
Mom, that was her, right?
She's not coming.
He's coming. I guess that was just Carlos telling us she's running late. Which means I still have time to get the music just right.
Destroy the lie.
She'll...
Please listen to me on this, Nikki.
Can we talk about this after Mom's birthday?
Your mom's not coming. None of this is real.
Quit kidding around. She'll be here any minute.
No, kiddo. She won't.
Stop trying to ruin it. Hey! What is wrong with you?
I'm sorry, Nick.
I can fix this. Stop it! Stop it! Stop ruining this! Mom will still come.
It's not real, Nikki. None of this is real.
You! You're not my dad! You're not my...
Yeah, kiddo. I know.
You ruined it. You ruined everything! Mom was gonna come in and... All I want is to see her.
Whatever walks through that door won't be your mom.
You don't know that.
No, there's a lot I don't know. Keep my foot out of my mouth. How to not get arrested. How to console a 12-year-old whose very legitimate grief might just destroy the galaxy. But this... The promise, Nick. I know a calling when I see one.
This isn't about you.
Why are you even here?
I know how you must feel. Very hurt and angry.
No, you don't!
Right, like, not exactly how you feel. I just meant that...
I don't care what you meant. I don't want anything to do with you.
Right. Okay.
I need her back. I don't care if it's not real. I need things to go back to how they were, even if it means making the same stupid game for all stupid eternity. Just the thought that she might come back is better than admitting that she never will. And then it's all my fault. If I hadn't distracted her, if I'd been quicker.
You're not the reason she's gone, Nick. Don't put that on yourself.
Why not? It's true. If I had just...
It's not true. You didn't make that thing. You didn't release it. You're not the reason your mom was where she was. There's a lot of blame to go around, but there is no way you deserve any of it. Reject the lie, Nick. All I can tell you is me. I don't think it's her. I think it's a very bad thing that wants to eat the entire galaxy. And you know your mom? For all her faults? She's not the galaxy eating type. It doesn't matter what I think, because it's not my promise. I can't destroy it for you.
So let's just say that the creepy thing at the door is not my mom.
I can do that.
I still don't know how. How does anyone? Am I just supposed to smash cakes all day?
Breaking stuff is pretty cathartic. There's other ways.
What are you doing?
It's an Earth thing. My mom taught me. The idea that you light something to remember someone, to pay tribute. I mean, it's not magic or anything, it doesn't bring anyone back, but you know, it's a gesture, a small thing in the face of a very bad thing. That's all we have.
I keep thinking back.
She's about to make a wish.
She was angry at me.
Not that angry. More like lovingly concerned. You're not alone, okay?
Thank you. But there is something I do have to do alone.
Okay, I see you. I see you, Nikki. I have a feeling we're gonna fight him. He's gonna be like the toughest boss battle yet.
focus on Riker's fan club.
Watch me fire!
Got free Groot. Get up, Rocket, get up. She's not getting up. Oh. Let's do a huddle up. Definitely need it.
Is choosing his team members.
He's lying.
Next time, you're on your own.
great strength grows underutilized! Man, are we even putting a dent in this guy? Show him some muscle!
Death has come!
Nice. We got them all, I think. All right, good. Oh, he's about to power up. Oh, they didn't phase him.
Looks like even she's got her limits.
Used all of them.
Eric,
that was too close.
That's why I'm here.
When possible, circumvent electrical hazards. So, siphonate.
I gotta take down the force field. Oh, shoot. I can't see. It's none. Hey.
Don't make them kill me.
Yeah, I thought maybe I'd destroy some. Ah, he missed.
I am wounded. Protect me.
Peter.
We got this.
Guys, huddle up.
Another huddle up.
Is there no end to this battle? Every blow I make is counted. Every night strike turned aside. I fear we will not win.
Okay, okay, listen. The ending is near. We just need no fear. No fear and they'll fall to the ground. So when we go back out there, let's show these goons what no one
Oh. Oh, thank God. Man, this is the longest battle. Oh.
You cannot pierce my face. Track them, Drax! Power them down, group!
All that faith is not doing his kid any favors!
Don't make them kill you!
Right. We got this.
It used you.
This bullet sponge needs to be seen, Star.
I'm losing side, Raker.
Yes.
He's talking, not defeat.
Only I can get this. Okay, let's try another huddle up.
What are we waiting for? These blades are thirsty.
Mine too. I want to run in there right now and do some serious damage, Peter.
I don't care about the odds. I laugh in the face of gods.
The odds don't seem that bad to me.
The point is, I don't back down, and I know you don't either. Who's with me?
We are the odds.
My faith!
Impossible!
Yes, we got this. All right.
No,
That's what I'm talking about.
No. No. Please. Not. Not when we're so close.
Both of us. Look at it. Really look.
My child. He did it.
He's defeated.
Behold before you your benevolent guardian of the galaxy. It is done!
Okay, okay, we'll give you this one. Shall we? Our Doran masses await.
Now that's what I call teamwork, and that's the walk of heroes right there.
So, we actually won?
Fucking right we did.
We must save the entire galaxy more often.
Count me in. Next time I promise I won't almost destroy it first.
No more promises from you.
We're in this moment, people. Let's make sure we bask in it.
We finally did it. That's what it feels like to save the galaxy. We're being praised right now. But yeah, this game so far was pretty excellent. Like, I gotta give it to these creators that created the game.
Are you old dog? We have multiple dog report items to discuss.
Case is closed. No need. Guardian of galaxies. Live up to name.
They had some help.
Oh, gosh! Guys,
if Guardian are looking for more work, Cosmo always chasing problems.
I think what we need right now is a nice walk.
Our victory walk, that's what I call it, the victory walk.
And who is this precious little candy in his gold wrapper?
She's hitting on him.
Lady Hellbender, we regret the death of so many great beasts, but we honor their sacrifice.
They died protecting their pack. There is honor in that.
Will you return to Secnarf 9?
We must first build a worthy home for Foom, or he will devour every creature on my world.
If he gets loose again, give us a call, and we can discuss rates.
He's doing the stanky leg.
You. Do you remember anything about what happened here?
Galactic scale party. No expenses spared.
Pretty tacky though.
And way too loud.
Wait, is that Drax the...
It is simply Drax.
And that... Why, Hala, that's Gamora!
Celebrity guests, you missed a legendary performance.
What?
Yeah, the Legends of the Galaxy.
Beast. Foul fluid, foolish, fickle creature.
Behold, one of the other guardians of the galaxy.
What did he say?
Yeah, that'll show you to your room. Except we don't got a spare room, you big lug. No. Flark, no. Hey, Groot, you give her yours. I got a lot of important scut in mind.
He's gonna let her have his room.
How many sad endings were there?
Ugh, a lot.
Oh.
Please proceed.
Nah, you go ahead.
No need. I insist.
No, I insist.
Please proceed. This pointless pageant of politeness plagues our progress.
Which is why you should go first.
Very well. I will voyage through the vexing vestibule.
So I have a feeling these two are going to get along pretty well. Alright, this is it, guys.
I don't know. Sky's the limit, I guess.
Clearly it is not.
I'm gonna hear this real quick.
Rob a bank.
We are broke.
No, I am not robbing a bank. That's illegal.
And super fun.
You are corrupting the child.
Relax, Drax. It's a suggestion. A potentially really lucrative suggestion. You okay there, Gold Bond?
It is irritating indigestion. Nothing of note.
Okay. Well, there's a bathroom in the back if you need it.
Wow.
Mantis. Now that the universe is safe again, what are you gonna do?
I don't know. I guess I'll go back to Lamentis. Although, I hear Earth is really nice this time of year. Ooh. Maybe I'll go check out Contraxia. You can gamble there.
Shouldn't we give Contraxia a bit of time to, you know, unpromise?
Either way, it is no place for a child.
Seriously, man. Oh, you don't look so good.
Take it. I have basic field training.
We do not own a first aid kit.
What are you talking about? We have a first aid kit.
Engine tape doesn't count.
You probably just need some ginger ale.
Don't worry about little old me. I feel simply... fabulous.
Come on!
Uh-oh, what's going on here? I thought it was over.
Magus.
Yeah. This is the one where Golden God Guy is consumed by the bad thing and tries to destroy the galaxy. And probably succeeds.
Why does it feel like Bug Girl's inside my head?
Magus can't overhear your super amazing plan.
Which is?
Oh, no. It's better if it comes from you.
Him. Me. Destiny makes three.
And we're all gonna die.
My final form. The new norm.
The stone. When that thing attacked my mom and me, it was terrified of the stone.
Yes, I too have sensed its fear of the stone.
Okay, so we just gotta get him closer and then throw a magic rock at him?
Exactly.
Tiny, whiny, vexing specks. Woohoo! What are you all up to?
Mantis, how do we lure in the big bad?
It's time to kneel before the new idea.
I don't want you to best, Guardians.
Nah, not being friendly. I think she means aggravating.
If anyone can piss off a god,
it is us. Do it! Kneel and revere your god. For who better to oversee everything than me?
Bravo! Bravo!
You're applauding him.
I'm clapping ironically.
Does he know it's ironic?
Yes! Applaud your god.
Nope.
You grant nothing but lies and false promises.
And you're the worst!
Cause they're all clapping.
Then why are you clapping?
We're mocking you, idiot.
What? I said kneel!
Slark!
You kidding me?
Stand back! I got this!
Alright guys, this is gonna be it. So, we're gonna continue playing this tomorrow. So, make sure you guys check it out. This is where I'm gonna be left off. So, wait, let's wait just a minute. Let's wait till we get to the checkpoint. I know I keep saying that we're gonna stop here because I thought it was over, but looks like it's not because of the credit scene. They fooled us with the credits. Okay, we're gonna stop here. So, you guys have a good weekend. So.